right. Give me one moment, and I will. It's the Constitution of Australia. This is a blatant violation of the Constitution of the Commonwealth of Australia. And when it comes to violations, they don't come any bigger.
What section of the Constitution has been breached?
Section? What section? There is no one section. It's just the vibe of the thing.
I'm afraid, Mr. DeNuto, you'll have to be more specific.
Oh, yeah, sure. No, I was just starting general, and then I was getting more specific with it. Just one moment, please. Jesus, Darryl, I am sweating here. You're killing them, Dennis. I don't even know Roman numerals. I've got it here, is the section 51. Second from the bottom.
The Parliament shall have power to make laws with respect to copyrights, patents of inventions and designs, and trademarks.
It's all part of it. This is what I'm getting at. That's my point. It's the vibe of it.
All right, taken. Do you have a precedent which supports this vibe?
Yes. Yes, I do. Just one moment. What's the name of the famous Aboriginal?
Cathy Freeman.
No, the court
case. Yvonne Gould.
No, Marbo.